very tender and sore. Possibly as tender and sore as it looks. It's not very comfortable to touch. When I'm walking, it causes quite a lot of discomfort. I went to the chemist and bought a solution, a corn removing solution. I believe at the moment that it's a corn, and the corn solution just has a plastic piece there and you just drip it onto the corn, so I'll see how it goes. I've been having problems with my feet for the last, I'd say, close to 15 years with my small toes, and only this year did it actually expose itself for what it is, which is a corn. I think, I hope. I've tried many different things. I've tried moving from a size 10 shoe to a size 12 shoe, which hasn't really had any positive result. In the past I've just sort of waited for them to go away. They've always gone away in summertime. I tried various different creams. I tried this product, which is a little pad that you put on your corn and you cover it with these pads here, but I found that the pads that were supplied rubbed straight off, and so what I did was I stuck the corn remover there. I stuck that with Elastoplast, and the last time I read where it was made in South Africa. Elastoplast is a very good product, I can recommend it. I used to be a plasterer, and when I cut myself I used to cover the cut up with Elastoplast, and working with plaster you work with a lot of water and rubbing, and it very rarely came off. So that's the product I'm using now. If this doesn't work, I'm going to have to, for the first time in 15 years, go to the doctor. Okay, so it's been about 5 minutes and the solution seems to be a type of salty drying solution. It seems to be fairly, I'd say, very positive so far with this new solution. In fact, there's less pain. So I'll see what the next 2 or 3 days has to bring. Okay, this is 24 hours later. Still hurts. There's definitely a change going on. For the better or not, I'm not really sure. This new solution I'm going to try before going to the doctors. It seems to be some type of a glue. Maybe it works by just putting a layer over the top of the corn, not allowing oxygen or maybe some type of poison. It may contain some type of poison. Okay, this is 24 hours later. That's the solution I was talking about yesterday. It dries. You put it on as a liquid type formula. And it dries. It's almost like the model train set glue, or the model glue that you used to use to make your models, to glue the plastic. Okay, so this is the third day, and this is the 3rd of the 7th, 2009. It's actually quite hard to treat this corn because it sits up against the other toe like that, and you can see the solution stays on everywhere else other than the part that sits up against the other toe. It seems to have subsided a little bit. 4th of the 7th, 2009. This is 24 hours later, and I've been able to peel off the layer of glue or the application, which seemed to remove the discoloration or the darker color in the middle of the corn. The application goes hard like a glue, and you just peel it off, and you can see there that the middle or the what I think was the corn is seems to have disappeared. I've now applied two new coats, and with each coat I just have the corn or the tow twisted out so that the hot air from the heater can just dry each application. This is about a week and a half later, 11th of the 7th, 09. I'm happy with the product I purchased. The glue, you put several layers on, and over time what happens is the glue it sticks to the skin, and over time the skin is shed, thereby reducing the amount of the problem area. So you're actually taking skin away each time you put on an application, and then it shifts as you move, and so then the skin is shed, and it's just a gradual skin layer reduction. There's a lot less pain in the toe, and it's fairly comfortable now, and so that's approximately or about a week later than the previous films. Okay, it's the 15th of the 7th, 09. This glue isn't working. The problem isn't going away. And now I've got to go to the doctor's. So what I'll do is finish this film, and either I'll put the outcome of the eventual hopeful fixing up of the problem on written form on this video, or I might do a video number two. I'd just like to say there that the small toe is becoming sorer almost by the day, and it's puffing up and getting bigger and redder and sorer. There's still white there. That white there is the glue, but there's actually white from the corn underneath the glue. If you have any remedies or suggestions, please don't hesitate to write it on the video for my sake and anybody else with this sort of problem. And yeah, I've already thought of amputation.